Good evening. Here's a toast for Mike Plessner, my dear friend, and true inspiration for everyone. Happy birthday, Mike. Mike, you have given me and everyone in the world great songs and great moments. But what sets you apart is not just the creativity and the songs, but the passion, the belief in yourself, the willingness to push yourself to do hard things, and the never say die attitude and the human in you. I have had the privilege of knowing Mike since his college days. I'm going to share three stories about Mike that show his passion, persistent, and caring nature. Number one. Mike is the tremendous person that keeps going and never gives up. Here's a story about his most successful song, I Took a Pill in Ibiza. Mike was really going through a low after his initial success with the song Cooler Than Me 2010. Mike's songs weren't going anywhere and he was feeling empty. He took the road in late 2014 and early 2015, traveled the world with his guitar. He asked himself the question, who am I? It's during the self-discovery journey the song I Took a Pill in Ibiza was written. And then we all know how popular the song became.
I took a pill in Ibiza to show Avicii I was cool. And when I finally got sober, felt 10 years older, but fuck it, it was something to do. I'm living.
Number two. Here's another story of Mike challenging himself and never giving up. Mike walked across America in 2019. I asked him why he wanted to do that. He said, I want to become better, harder, more authentic version of myself. That's what drove him to a 3,000 mile walk across the USA. And he kept going despite being bit by a rattlesnake and being in ICU. To Mike, it is the journey that matters. The journey that makes him a better artist. Mike's album Keep Going was inspired by the journey across the USA. And if you think walking 3,000 miles across the US is crazy, that's not all. Mike scaled Mount Everest in 2020, and he did that for a cause. Mike did this to raise money for the Detroit Justice Center, a nonprofit law firm working with communities COVID, and the State Department had a travel advisory not to travel. And in Mike's own work, the artist in him became better through that experience. Mike gave several impromptu performances during this trip. Mike, it has been great having a caring friend like you who pursues his passion. Thank you for inviting me to your 31st birthday this February 12, 2022. And many thanks to your mother and sister and your family for hospitality shown to me. Here's a toast again to you, my friend. Happy birthday. I know you will pursue your passion with persistence and there are great things to come from you. After all, which Grammy Award nominated singer walks across the USA for 3,000 miles despite being hit by a rattlesnake and then follow up with the scaling Mount Everest for a cause?